Hello everyone, in this video we are going to take a look at the second problem, 12952 twins. So let's see what the problem is. Automate a test step that clicks on the button labeled I am the one, the second one on the right hand side. Let's try to fire up our scan. So see, in case of any problem, there could be different approaches to solve the problem. Let's take a look at this. So it is asking us to click on the second link. So I'll click on select on screen here and I'll select this. Okay. If you take a look here, that this is not getting recognized uniquely. If I select inner HTML or inner text, then also it is not getting identified uniquely. Okay. There are different ways we could go about it. Now, the first thing is to exhaust all the options in terms of properties, whatever we have, okay? Or we can take a look at by increasing the filter on how the structure is, okay? So, we'll try to see. So, this is how the structure is. This is the main element and inside this, this is the link, okay? So, if I select this, see here, if I am able to find any property, I have to probably put some wildcards here, but let's see another easy one. If I go to this, here you see this one is right and inner text. Maybe I can remove inner text. And what we can do is we can use this property. And here, if you see this is now getting identified uniquely. So basically how we have identified this is using the parent. This is the parent of this particular link. Okay. Now in case we want this to be displayed, we can leave it as check like this. In case we do not want it to be displayed, we can click on this like this. So it will be there in the background, but it will not be shown on the test step. Okay. So you can select whatever option works for you. And now this is uniquely identifiable. I'll click on save here. I'll close this. And this is our obstacle, so we'll just rename this obstacle hashtag 12952. I'll just copy this for the test script. So I'll drag and drop this to my test cases section. And I'll rename this quickly. What we want to do is we want to click on the right one. So here I can either pass X or click, and we'll quickly run this and see if it works. Now there are different ways to identify everything. Now you should try to exhaust all the existing problems, all the existing properties, the parent-child relationship, or whatever properties exist in that. Based on that, you can take a decision whatever works best for your application. But try to go from the most simple then to the complex ways of identifying something. So this is working fine. I'll end this video now. Thank you for joining in. Have a great day. Bye-bye.